Here's how to install Lacquer on the Raspberry Pi. First thing you'll need to do is go to lacquer.tv. Next thing you want to do is go to the Get menu. And once there, hit on the Get Lacquer button. Now you'll be presented with three options and you need to choose GNU/Linux. This will open up a page where you're presented with multiple devices. You've got Raspberry Pi 1, 2 or 3 up the top there. Choose your version and then hit Download Lacquer. Once you've downloaded the image, you'll need to write this image to an SD card. So what we'll do is we'll open up the Program Etcher. The link for this is down in the description below. So the first thing you'll need to do is press the Select Image button. Once you've selected your image, you need to select your disk. Now make sure this is the right one, because if you write the wrong one, it'll screw up. And once you've done that, click on the Flash button and accept the UAC warning. This will start writing the image to the micro SD card, and it will take a little while, but once it's done, it will automatically unmount the SD card so you can take it out and put it straight into your Raspberry Pi. When you first boot Lacquer on your Raspberry Pi, you'll be presented with this screen, and what it will be doing is expanding the file system for Lacquer itself. What that means is that it's expanding the storage that it's allocated itself on the micro SD card, so you can use the whole micro SD card. Once that's rebooted, you'll be presented with the Lacquer TV interface. For more videos like this from TechWiz Time, make sure you subscribe and get notified by clicking the bell and ticking the box. Imagine, learn, create.